At 5, Indiana Senator Todd Young is canceling in-person activities after a staff member tests positive for COVID-19. Senator Young came in contact with that staff member last week in Indiana. In a statement, Senator Young says he is not experiencing any COVID-19 symptoms right now. He will be tested this week and will be self-quarantining for the time being.
Well, CBS 4 is your exclusive home of the Indianapolis Colts, and in the Blue Zone tonight, the Colts have a quick turnaround this week as the team